Let me know if you want some.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
Thank you.
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out.
Jittery.
Yeah, she was right.
Someone's out there! Disappearing act, huh? What was that? Oh, it's on!
It's called fear!
Got your back! Thank you.
Find those raiders? Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of...
Uh-huh.
So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to step...
Mm-hmm.
So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend. It's a relief to know those raiders won't be back anytime soon.
I want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Go! You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you've got.
I have a little bit of everything.
Back again? Time to do business?
I'll take a look, sure.
I got a little bit of everything.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours. Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Scabber.
What's going on here?
That's a simple business dispute, got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her, but it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
I appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
I'm the muscle, babe. Just don't piss me off, all right?
Hey.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Why? What's this all about?
Oh, that chem pusher didn't tell you? He got my boy hooked on Jet. Sold him a ton of junk on credit, and now he expects me to pay him off. That bastard ain't getting a single damn cap from me.
You're not dealing with Wolfgang anymore. You're dealing with me. Now hand over that money before this gets ugly.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Hope you've made your peace.
Something's out there.
One day I'd like to
Too bad about Trudy. But the upside is, we got a new location for the chem business. Here, for you. Now what can I get our first customer?
I'll take a look, sure.
Now remember, moderation.
Don't think I can pick this. Hi.
Excuse me, sir. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
Sorry, I don't.
It's all right. I'm sure I can find it on my own.
Welcome to the Cambridge Polymer Labs. Employment opportunities await in the field of scientific research. Shall we begin your application now?
Sure, I'm game.
Let's begin the interview. Due to increased demands for staff in all fields, we have condensed the employment test accordingly. Question 1. Do you possess previous experience with polymer synthesis?
Yes.
Calculating test results. I am pleased to offer you the position of researcher. Expect a bright future in polymer research. Would you like the orientation before beginning your work in the labs?
Yeah, I guess.
Please note that employee enthusiasm is factored into your yearly reviews. Please find an open seat, and we will begin the presentation. The genesis of Cambridge Polymer Labs lies in the research of a group of brilliant graduate students. John Elwood, Erica Woolham, and Wilfred Bergman met during their time together at CIT. This slide shows them at their graduation. Their research into nucleostrictive and piezoelectric polymers caught the attention of Colonel George Kemp in the fall of 2073. In the spring of 2074, the company was founded with a generous grant provided by the Defense Experimental Research Project Initiative. The research produced here has resulted in several of the components used in the Liberty Prime project that led to the successful defense of Anchorage. The company enjoys a strong relationship with the military and welcomes your addition to the research team that helps build a better America. Please follow me to the research lab so that you may begin your work. Complimentary beverages are provided for employees. Please label any food or cigarettes you leave in the break room. Please save all questions for after the tour of the facility.
That little fucker. Thank you.
can't open the gate. Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Busted. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper.
Danny, open up! You. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Play along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great day in Diamond City.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press.
Mayor McDonough?
1 second, sir. 1 second, sir.
Officer?
Head on inside. Got a question? Should talk to Sullivan.
Hey, Piper.
Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money. Settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
I'm sure your city's a great place.
Yeah, greatest house of cards in the Commonwealth. Until the wind blows.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
I hope so.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all. Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.